Abaholi be-ANC ngathi ababoni ngasolinye ukuthi uDanny Msiza noFlorence Radzilani mele babuyele nini e-ofisini. Ngolwesithathu unobhala jikelele u-Ace Magashule wathi laba bobabili abasolakala ngokuntshontsha imali ye-VBS mababuyele ngokushesha e-ofisini njengosekelasihlalo kanye nosozimali.
The National Executive Committee took a decision to reinstate these two comrades immediately. Their reinstatement will be preceded by engagement with structures and affected stakeholders, which will be led by the ANC national officials.
Kodwa uhlalo we-ANC uyibona ngenye indlela isinqumo esithathwe isigungu esiphezulu se-ANC.
We took it that, listen, you can't bring back anybody immediately. We'll have to go to Limpopo. It's because we appreciated the importance of interacting with people who were on the refusing side of that issue.
UMantashe aphinde athi uMagashule ebekhuluma umbono wakhe nje hayi owe-ANC.
Now, if, as you said, immediately he is communicating his views, we are going to Limpopo, we are going to the PC, we are going to the regions, we are going to go out in Limpopo, then bring them back.
Labaholi bobabili basangaphandle kwenhlangano.
If they are in office, they are actually breaking the decision.
Umengameli we-ANC kanye nabanye abaholi besigungu esiphezulu se-ANC bazohamba beyeLimpopo beyochaza kabanzi ukuthi yindaba uMsiza noRadzilani bebuyisiwe enhlanganweni ukuthi babe abaholi. NginguSamkele Maseko wezindaba ze-SABC eGoli.